allowing someone to find you in your deepest emotions and utmost scattered feelings. Although we can relate through hopes and emotions, why may it be hard to let someone know what's wrong? Or worse, why may it be hard to understand what people go through?
Guys, what does empathy mean to you?
Empathy is the feeling of warmth and security.
Empathy is being altruistic.
What is empathy to you?
I think empathy is not only telling someone you love them, but showing someone you love them.
Selfless acts for the good of others.
Giving someone the ability to feel comfortable and safe.
It's a strength that someone else gives to you. It could be done through anything, like little acts of kindness, anything like that.
Empathy is good because it's the foundation of communication and relationships.
Monet, what's one word that comes to your mind when I say empathy?
Charity.
Empathy is a chain reaction. If you show empathy and flood the world with empathy, then everyone will have empathy.
Empathy is being a rainbow in a stormy sky.
And being there for them, supporting them by understanding.
Being empathetic is show compassion for others around you, whether it's friends, family, or strangers.
Let's talk for a minute. Mourn until you feel better. Understand until you feel powerful again. Find compassion in our human nature, the source of human connection, collaboration, and cooperation. Express empathy.